Was that your creation? Was Rosie Loud Love yours, or was that something that a character that was assigned to you?
That was the brainchild of Bubba. There is an AC/DC song called Whole Lotta Rosie, and it's a great little tune, and that's her. That Rosie Lotta Love is that Whole Lotta Rosie from that song. I took that song, and usually when they played it, the song on stage, they have this giant, like, 60-foot blow-up doll up here, and she's got, like, lingerie on and whatnot, and she's the blonde version of me. But I was the brunette version of Whole Lotta Rosie, and that's who I emulated. It was kind of a mixture of Bertha Faye and Whole Lotta Rosie from AC/DC. But yeah, that was his idea.
Fascinating.
That is quite
the shot, and that's also quite the jump from your first persona in the business. Would you care to share that?
Yes, that was Bessie Ruth. She was the great granddaughter of Babe Ruth. And where we got that from was, I had been active in sports and whatnot and played softball. And, I was like, yeah, I can do a softball character. Cause we were trying, you know, we were shooting around and Bubba and I again. And, there's a movie called The Warriors, and the Baseball Furies was one of the gangs in The Warriors, and they painted their face the way that I used to paint my face. So I took that from there, and they wore the pinstripes, and I was like, well, I'll be Bessie Ruth, the great-granddaughter of Babe Ruth. And I came up with a whole, like, character development and, you know, where she was from. She's from Cooperstown, New York, which is where the Baseball Hall of Fame is. And, you know, I created this whole little character, came out the Louisville Slugger, and she was just a bad son of a gun.
I see that. And, you know, none of one persona to the next really related at all to the next person. Like, Bess Ruth almost has nothing to do with Rosie Lotta Love, and Andrea has nothing to do with either one of them.
I know, yeah. I like to challenge myself. I like to think that I'm pretty versatile, and, you know, hopefully other people see that, and maybe bigger companies see that, and see that, you know, you can put anything on me, and I can pull it off, hopefully, you know.
Well, I think so, because most people take a smoother transition in what they're doing.
Yeah.
You know, just kind of evolve into the character, but it's like you just stopped one day, and then, boom, here's Rosie Lotta Love, and stopped one day, and then there's Andrea. It's just like,
they're all new characters. I have a theater background. I went to UCF, University of Central Florida, for a degree in theater before I started wrestling. And I've done different musicals and stuff, and I sing and dance and act. And so I like to think that, you know, these are my characters, and I've portrayed different characters on stage. Why not portray different characters in the ring?